Identical twins who married identical twins, despite doctors' warning, became pregnant.
Brianna and Brittany were identical twins but had a different personality.
In Ohio, there was a festival for twins that Brianna decided to go to. She met a man named Josh Solias, who also had a twin.
Brianna didn't know that Josh would be her future husband.
Josh's twin, Jeremy, talked to Brittany, and it felt like destiny. Brianna had found the one and couldn't wait to tell Brittany, but Brittany had her own secret she hadn't shared yet.
Brianna finally told her sister about Josh, and Brittany's face lit up joyfully.
When Brianna finished, Brittany couldn't wait to share her own news.
She was seeing Josh's twin brother, Jeremy.
Both couples were getting serious, and everything was going great. The sisters went to the doctor to check their fertility. They were almost 40 and wanted to make sure there wouldn't be any problems. But when the doctor heard they were dating twins, he had news that would change everything. The good news was they were fertile, but the doctor advised them not to start a family with their twin partners.
Brittany and Brianna didn't trust him and ignored his advice.
In secret, the Solias decided to propose at the same time to show how close they were.
They did everything together.
After getting married, the four of them bought a house and lived happily together.
But Brianna couldn't stop thinking about what the doctor said. Brittany and Brianna made headlines when they got engaged to another pair of identical twins. The story went viral, and TLC offered to pay for the entire wedding if they could film and air it.
Brianna felt nervous and teary as she walked down the aisle and got married, with her best friend and twin sister right beside her.
The wonderful joy lasted through the honeymoon. Soon, both sisters were pregnant. But the amazing news was quickly followed by something unpleasant. Brittany was 3 months pregnant when she had a miscarriage.
With Brianna 4 weeks behind her, she feared the same would happen to her. After an anxious wait, it happened as predicted.
Brianna also had a miscarriage at the same time.
It was a devastating loss, but it didn't discourage them.
Less than 6 months later, Brianna and Brittany were pregnant again.
This time, the pregnancies went smoothly, with more frequent checkups.
But they faced another warning.
The doctor explained how rare their situation was and the possible unknown consequences. He sighed, "Ladies, I told you to talk to me before starting a family."
He shook his head and pulled out their medical history.
He talked about testing, health, and prenatal preparation.
Brianna held her husband's hand tightly. Who was he to say they shouldn't have kids now?
She was about to argue, but the next news was heartbreaking. The doctor explained that due to their past genetic problems and pending tests on their husbands, there was a chance their babies could have the same health issues they had as babies.
"It's your body and your choice," the doctor said. "I just wish you had come here so we could have prepared better. Now, all we can do is watch closely and be careful." First, she hated everything about hospitals. But second, it was her job to make sure her family would be safe and healthy.
Babies might have random genetic traits, but having identical twins created different odds. Then the doctor looked at their scans.
His eyes widened as he looked at the two images in his hands.
He quickly checked their medical charts and blood work.
It didn't make sense. "Is everything okay?" Brianna asked, looking at her sister on the ultrasound table beside her.
Suddenly, the doctor stopped, his eyes wide in disbelief. He sighed and approached the twins.
What was wrong? Was this what he warned them about?
But what he was about to say was beyond anyone's expectations, even his own.
The doctor sat next to the twins and explained what the test results were showing.
Although Brianna's and Brittany's babies had different fathers and mothers, they were still cousins. Genetically, Brianna and Brittany's children, now or in the future, will always be full biological siblings, even though they have different parents. For an OB doctor, this is like winning the lottery.
"It's really that rare," said their doctor.
And for the couples, this discovery felt just like winning the lottery. They smiled at their growing bellies, laughed at their identical cravings for pickles and Starburst candies, and held each other tight through the ups and downs.
8 months and 2 weeks later, Brianna went into labor first, followed by Brittany just hours later. The hardest part was being apart. Gripping her husband's arm, Brianna pushed through the pain until cries filled the delivery room. Despite the challenges, Brianna felt joy when both babies were born healthy. They had won the genetic lottery. They agreed to consult with the doctor before having more children. Brianna, Brittany, and their husbands were thrilled their children would grow up as siblings in a four-parent household. Their unique story attracted media attention, both positive and negative. The Dean sisters and Salyer brothers' uncommon story of identical twins marrying identical twins intrigued many online and on TV. They work and commute together, making their lives both efficient and close-knit.